If you were to take that big acrylic panel out of the frame, you would see that it's basically a very, very thin aquarium. The only difference is that this aquarium would be only half an inch deep. So it would be very, very uncomfortable for most fish to live in that. But the bacteria are perfectly happy with that. I had a lab tech go out with me to Golden Gate Park, to this one special pond that is somewhat easily accessible but has a lot of really goopy, organic, rich mud. The mud came with the bacteria in it, so whatever was in there was living and thriving before it got put into this giant aquarium. The lighting conditions for the two sides of the panel are different, and you get a totally different pattern of and color of bacteria on one side versus the other. So if you were to open it up and smell this panel, it would smell very earthy and also very sulfury, so very much like rotten eggs. And in fact, one of the nutrients that I add to the panel to encourage the growth of the colorful bacteria are raw eggs. I think if you were to open up and touch it, you would feel a surface to it. So there would be the mud that would below it, which would be kind of soft. But the surface that is the colorful part of the bacteria has formed sort of a mat or a biofilm. And that would almost feel a little bit like a skin, but really soft. So a soft, slimy skin. If you pushed on it, it would kind of give a little more like a skin on like a pudding that has sat around a little too much or didn't cool properly or something. Yeah.